Eggs don't bounce. But they're delicious to eat for breakfast. Babies and bouncy seeds bounce. Phone books don't bounce. Birthday cakes don't bounce.
But the delicious to eat for my birthday.
Tully doesn't bounce unless he's on a pogo stick. Birthday cakes don't wear shoes.
You.
Astronauts wear shoes. Space shoes. Tables don't wear shoes, but they have legs. Horses do wear shoes, but not those shoes. Ah, horseshoes. Snuffleupagus don't wear shoes. Except when they're tap dancing. Do it, Snuffy. Some of Elmo's other friends wear shoes, too. Elmo's friend Brianna had to get new shoes the other day. Her feet grew bigger, but her shoes didn't. Go figure. She told Elmo all about it. Okay. Oh. Elmo will show you now! Mailboxes don't wear hats. Grover doesn't wear a hat. But Super Grover does. And it's a good thing, too. Oh, Elmo knows something else about hats. You can make them yourself. Yeah, Elmo's friend Nicole made her very own hat and told Elmo how she did it. Mailboxes can't dance, but Elmo can dance while he's mailing a letter. Birthday cakes can't dance, but Elmo can dance at a birthday party. Yeah. Telephones can't dance. Tricycles don't wear jackets, but a kid riding a tricycle can wear a jacket. Bye-bye. Hot dogs don't wear jackets. They wear buns. Chairs don't wear jackets, even though they have arms. Too bad. Elmo thought it looked nice. The toy-ed monster does wear a jacket to keep warm and dry. But it should have two hearts. Two-headed monster. Now, Elmo wants to know when. When do you wear a jacket? Elmo's friend Eric put on his jacket one time and told Elmo all about it. Don't eat, but they do have teeth. Trains don't eat, but they do chew. Get it? Chew-chew trains? Grown
a waiter, and I have my food.
I'm coming, sir!
Troy? Oh, some of Elmo's other friends eat food, too. You know what? All of Elmo's friends eat food. Elmo's friends Timmy and Ashley made a giant sandwich the other day and told Elmo all about it. Do cows take you places?
No.
Unless you're a bird. Bye, birdie. Do birthday cakes take you places?
No.
But you can ride your bike to a birthday party. Ernie loves singing in a a truck? Can a dog have a pet dog?
No, it's a dog.
But a person can have a pet dog. Luna has Barkley. Good draw. He was exercising too. Keep going. In, out. The birthday cake exercise?
No.
But you can exercise at a birthday party. Good exercising. Do horses exercise?
Yes.
But they don't need speakers or a music plate. Do airplanes exercise?
No.
But you can make believe you're an airplane. That's good exercise and it's fun. Do plants exercise?
No.
Unless it's stinking.
Flower. Flower. Down. No pain. No gain. Could somebody bring me a nice bottle of water?
Good exercising, Stinky.
Do birthday cakes have babies?
No.
But a baby can have a birthday cake. Go ahead, eat it. Do school buses have babies?
No.
But they have lots of kids. Do lions have babies?
Yes. They're called cubs.
Do Snuffleupagus have babies?
Yes.
That's not a baby.
That's Snuffy dressed as a baby.
Mama.
Snuffy. Do chairs eat bananas?
No.
But a monkey sitting in a chair does. It's good, isn't it? Do skateboards eat bananas?
No.
But a monkey riding on a skateboard does. Go. Does a banana eat bananas?
No.
But a monkey holding a banana does. Monkeys don't really like bananas, do they?
Yes, they do.
Do birthday cakes draw?
No.
But you can draw on a birthday cake. Do tables draw?
No.
But you can draw on a table. A drawing table. Do hats draw?
No.
No. But you can draw while wearing a hat. Go ahead. Do bears draw?
No.
Unless it's baby bear.
Behold, outest with crayon drawing.
The bird is Big Bird.
Hi, Snuffy. It's me, Big Bird calling.
Hello, Bird.
Now that's a bird call. That's corn blowing on a farm?
Yes, in a cornfield.
Wow, it's as high as an elephant's eye. Do birthday cakes grow on a farm?
No.
Well, you can decorate your cake with farm animals. Do pumpkins grow on a farm?
Yes, in a pumpkin patch.
Wow, pretty pumpkins. Do monsters grow on a farm?
No, but monsters can be farmers.
Farms are great. Elmo's friend Beth lives on a farm, and she told Elmo all about it. Do birthday cakes have hair?
No.
Do mailboxes have hair?
No.
Too bad. Elmo thought it looked nice.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Do horses have hair?
Yes.
But not that kind of hair. Horse hair. Do tortoises have hair?
No.
What? You never heard of the tortoise and the hare?
Uh-uh.
That's a joke. I don't get it either. I'm going home.
Where can you find the computer? In a tree?
No.
On a birthday cake?
No.
In a library?
Yes!
Yeah, a library! Can you find a computer in a bathtub?
No!
On a zebra?
No!
In a school?
Yes!
Yeah, a school! Can you find a computer on a bicycle?
No!
In a shoe?
No!
In a trash can?
Yes!
Maybe a trash can? Yeah, Oscar's trash can!
I just love my computer. It's always broken.
Where do spiders live? An ice cream cone? A cloud? Or a web?
A web!
Yeah, spiders live in a web. Where do ants live? A shoe? The moon? Or the ground?
The ground!
Mm-hmm. Ants live in the ground!
Where do bees live? A hive? A birthday cake? Or a bonnet?
A hive!
Uh-huh. Bees live in hives. Where do twitterbugs live? A computer, a bowl of spaghetti, or Ernie's window box.
Ernie's window box.
Yeah, the twiddlebugs live in Ernie's window box.
Oh, I wonder what the twiddlebugs are up to today. Hark, do I hear singing?
Can a chair be a pet?
No!
But pets sometimes like to sit on a chair.
My cat does.
Can lettuce be a pet?
No!
But some pets like to eat lettuce, like rabbits. Can a tiger be a pet?
No!
Tigers can't live in a house. They're wild.
Can a monster be a pet?
No!
Hi, Kelly.
But a monster can have a pet. Look! There's Telly's pet hamster, Chucky Sue.
Say hello, Chucky Sue.
Hi, little Chucky Sue. Thanks, Drew. Do birthday cakes have teeth?
No.
But you use your teeth to eat a birthday cake? Yum, yum. Do birds have teeth?
No.
Birds have feet.
Oh, yeah. Elmo thought something looked funny. The Does a bunny have teeth?
Yes! A bunny has teeth.
Eh!
That's Benny, not Bunny!
Do horses have hands?
No!
Horses have hooves! Do pineapples have hands?
No!
But you use your hands to eat a pineapple. Oh, careful.
They're prickly.
Do clocks have hands?
Not those kind of hands.
Clocks have clock hands.
Yeah!
Do monsters have hands?
Yeah!
Unless it's Rosita!
How else could I play my guitar?
Thanks, Joy.
Wow, look.
Do birthday cakes have birthdays?
No.
Well, you can eat birthday cake at a birthday party. Do telephones have birthdays?
No.
Well, you can call to wish someone a happy birthday. Do ponies have birthdays?
Yes.
But ponies don't eat birthday cake. They can have a birthday apple. Happy birthday, pony. Do trash cans have birthdays?
No.
But Oscar has a birthday in his trash can.
Don't remind me.
And fish have birthdays, too. Can birds build their nest in a tree, on the moon, or in a bathtub?
In a tree!
Yeah! Birds build their nest in a tree. Can a bird build a nest on a telephone, a house, or a birthday cake?
In a house!
In a house!
Yeah! A house! Can a bird build a nest on a cow, on a ball, or on Sesame Street?
Sesame Street!
That looks like Big Bird's nest.
Hi, Big Bird!
I love my nest!
Thanks, Julia! Okay, Elmo sees a soccer ball, a jump rope, a plant, and some jets!
Now let's play!
It's time to play our game! Which one does it belong?
The plant.
How come?
Because you can play a game with the soccer ball.
Yeah.
And you can play a game with the jump rope.
Yeah, that's right.
And you can play a game with Jack.
Yeah.
But you can't play a game with the plant. The plant doesn't belong.
Yay! Good guessing, everybody.
Wait a minute. I play games.
Oh, sorry, Stinky. You can't play games with a plant. Unless it's Stinky the plant.
That's right. Watch this. Simon says, grow a flower. I just love playing games.
Thanks, Troy. Elmo loved playing that game with you. Some games are fun to play with friends, and some games are fun to play by yourself. Elmo's friend Abigail knows a game she can play by herself or with a friend, and she told Elmo all about it.
Wow!
Do horses have wheels?
No!
Do ice cream cones have wheels?
No!
But you can get an ice cream cone from the ice cream truck. It has wheels. Does Zoe have wheels?
No!
She does if she's in her Zoe-mobile.
See you later!
Can a birthday cake have a family?
No!
the family can have a birthday cake. Can a soccer ball have a family?
No.
But a family can play soccer together. Can Super Brother have a family?
He has a family.
Mommy.
It's Super Mommy.
Woohoo!